All right, 10:41 p.m. We're leaving Walmart. When we rolled in here, it was raining and storming and it was crazy. But now it's clear. Well, not clear, but it's calm. It's 68 degrees. So it really didn't storm. I shouldn't say it really stormed all that much. There was a lot of rain, some lightning, but nothing really big. But of course, Environment Canada is going to say, well, we called it. Yeah, you also called it last night, overnight, this morning, which never happened, and then tonight. So 25%. See, actually, that's their prediction, but it's actually also their brain capacity.